How to manage access and share a Power BI report. Prerequisites for sharing a Power BI report include having a report published to a premium workspace in the Power BI online service. We have a video link below to help you do that. When it comes to sharing a report, some background information may be useful. When a report is published from the Power BI desktop or Report Builder client to the Power BI online service, it is published to a premium workspace. Let's look at a simple case where there is one workspace called EasyRAA and two groups of users. The first group consists of other developers who need access to all reports in the workspace. The second group consists of high-level executives who only need to see high-level reports. Now let's assume that five reports were developed and were published to the EasyRAA workspace. Since the first group of users need access to all five reports, we will give them access to the workspace. For our second group of users, we can create a Power BI app from the workspace and only select the reports we want the app to hold. So let's say two reports are high-level reports. We can then grant the executives access to the app so they only see what is relevant to them. So let's begin by going to the Power BI online service. You can find a direct link to the homepage in the description below. And then we're going to open up the workspace that contains the report. We can grant access to other developers and those who should be able to see all reports in a workspace by selecting access, adding in their email address, and then selecting a role. We have documentation linked below that provides more information on the different types of roles and their capabilities. To create an app, begin by clicking on Create App. Put in a description and then click on Next, Add Content. This is where we will select which reports we want in our app. Select the reports and then click on Add. Next, we will add in our audience. This will determine who can see the reports in the app. From our previous scenario, this is where we would add in our executives. And then select Publish App. For other ways to share your report, begin by opening up your report. You can click on Share to send users a direct link. It is a best practice to share it to people with existing access. And disabling this option that lets recipients share the report. And then you can copy the link or embed it to a PowerPoint presentation. You can also embed the report by going into File, Embed Report, into SharePoint Online, or to a website or portal. You can also generate a QR code that users can scan from a mobile device to access the report directly. Finally, you can add a new subscription for yourself or other users to receive the latest version of the report in their inbox. That's it. You can now manage and share your reports effectively from Power BI. Next steps include checking out advanced Power BI features and staying tuned for new release features, all of which can be found in the Power BI toolbox.